Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister N. Chandrababu Naidu alleged the centre is threatening to impose president's rule in the state. He claimed Prime Minister Narendra Modi as a negative leader under whose leadership the country is regressing. Referring to the opposition party's rally in Kolkata 2 days ago, the TDP chief said it marked the beginning of the end of the dictatorial rule and gave confidence to the people of the country. An ETV Bharat report.